Hi, my name is Karla Strada from zSpace. Today we're going to be sculpting a little piggy using Leopoly, which is a very simple and useful application to sculpt and manipulate 3D objects. Okay, let's get started. Put on your zSpace eyewear and pick up your zSpace stylus. With our default sphere on the screen, let's make sure we have the mirror mode turned on so that we can take advantage of symmetrical modeling. Now let's switch over to the pole tool and adjust your brush size to something you feel comfortable with for the pig's nose. Pull out a section of the center of the sphere. Notice how you'll see two white rings overlapping each other. The nose is a bit round, so let's click on the flatten icon, which looks like this. Hover over the nose, click several times. The more clicks, the flatter it gets. Let's click on the push icon. We're about to make some nostrils, so go ahead and adjust the brush size to something you like. Because I have mirror mode turned on, it automatically mirrors the hole that I'm making on the other side. Let's make the brush size even smaller. This is going to be used for the eyes. Rotate the model around so you can get a better angle to sculpt in those eyes. Let's go over to the pole tool. Rotate your model around so you can see underneath it. Adjust your brush size because we're about to make some legs. Click multiple times to extrude the legs. Okay, it looks like we have some good legs. Now let's go over to the flatten tool. Rotate the model around so you can get underneath each leg so that you can flatten it. This is going to be a similar process like we did with the nose. First extruding, then flattening the end. Awesome. This is starting to look like a pig. Okay, let's go back to the pole tool and adjust your brush size because the one we had before was for the legs. Make sure you adjust your strength as well. Click several times to extrude the ears. Rotate it around to see if that's the size you like for the ears. Go ahead and adjust the brush size and click on the push tool so that we can sculpt inside the ears. Okay, awesome. That looks great. Now we're going to click on the sculpting icon that looks like this. We also want to make sure we turn off the mirror mode. Drop the brush intensity and gently brush on top of the ears, giving it that ear fold. Let's switch over to the paint mode. Once you have your palette, pick the pink color, adjust your brush size, and start painting away. Make a second custom color using the scroll bars to the lower left. Adjust your brush size and apply this color to the nose, to the feet, and the inside of the ears. Now pick a darker color, adjust the brush size, and apply that to the nostrils and the eyes. Now let's make a custom color for the pig's tail. Rotate the model around so you can see the back end of the pig. Switch over to the emboss tool. Make sure you have color turned on. Go ahead and pick a fun shape. For this demo, I will be using a lightning bolt. Adjust your brush size, intensity, and stamp it on the back. Now let's switch over to material mode. You can toggle between lighting by clicking the light icon. Very well done. Now you have your first 3D model. Now I'm going to export my little piggy as a 3D object file and import it into another application. So I'll click Save Object and save as an OBJ file. Cool. Then I'll go ahead and close out of Leopoly, and now I'll launch zSpace Studio. I'll click Sandbox Mode, then go up here to the backpack, click on Import Model File. Then I'll find it in the same folder that I saved it in. And there we are. This little piggy was created in Leopoly, then brought into zSpace Studio successfully.